spreader. This one is the one responsible for distributing cattle manure to your fields so that they can be used as